gave me the first talaq. Or was it the second talaq? I was heartbroken. My mom said, right, we're going to Pakistan. Me and you, all my things from my flat that me and him were living in. He said, take them out of the house. Take everything that belongs to you. Your sofas, your fridge, your washing machine, your bed, your wardrobes, your clothes, everything that you and your family have bought in this house, get it out. I don't want to see you ever again. I divorce you. My family's soul was shattered. My mom was absolutely heartbroken, and so was I.